Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Let's Play Rayman 2 The Great Escape Blind. We almost had this correct in the last video. I just was an idiot when I was trying to fly. So, we gotta grab this barrel. There we go. Bring it over to this flame, which takes forever. Alright, there we go. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Okay, to the left. Oh, okay. The next one's on the right. Alright, can I press that again? Sweet, thank you. So nice that I don't have to aim. Alright. I like this a lot more than those stupid bugs. No. Okay. So I kind of want to be towards the right. Yep, because there's the next one. What? I do see the next lump, though. Oh, nice. That actually hit. I mean, I will take this slowly. We are looking for 15 lums and a cage. I'd like to get this level completed. Because we've kind of been on a non-completing episode or level in quite a while. Oh. Okay, got that. And then I fell right into the thing. Ooh, I'm going to get one lum every time. Nope. There we go. Alright, I'm hoping we get to another checkpoint, because then I can start from there, instead of, I don't remember where we started here. Okay. Yeah, I gotta remember not to hold up, because up goes down. Like, I'll lightly tap it, but other than that. I missed one. Damn it, I saw it on the tiny rock, too, as soon as I passed over it. I'm always afraid I'm going to miss that jump. I don't know why. But man, I am having a lot of fun with this game. I know it got remade on the PS2 as, I think it was Rayman Revolution. And I've done reading. Like, each port of this game is completely different, and I screwed up big time there. Like, the N64 has levels that aren't in this, and there are levels in this that aren't in the N64 port. I think this was also on the Genesis? Maybe? I'm not sure entirely about that. But I know it had quite a few ports. And each port was unique. Like, there'd be levels that were absolutely the same. Yep, got ya. Good. Oh my god, no. Oh, okay, good. Oh no. Oh! Bollocks. I didn't think it was falling for some reason. Alright, so all we have to do is actually make it through there. Give me that barrel, thank you. But no, so I mean, I might end up doing this Let's Play a couple of times on different ports. Just to see, like, what levels are in what, and what levels were removed from what. But, Okay. Yep. Oh! No! Why'd you go that way? Oh, Rayman. Right now I only own the PS1 port, though. Because I bought it specifically to do this. And I mean, I'm going to buy as many Rayman games as I can on the PlayStation system. Because of the doing a series on the same system, or as close to the same system as possible. Because, you know, there's always the, oh look, you have a memory card filled with data from the other, from the previous game. You know, it can actually end up helping you out. Oh, no, okay. Oops. I don't want to be down there, don't I? Alright. Oh, yes. Okay, I don't want... Oh, wow. Wait a minute. Okay, we're going to do this. That was really easy. This isn't the end. Where is it? Nope. Oh, I have to go up here. Nope. Not going there. That's the end. I don't actually want to go to the end. Oh, come on. I can't turn my camera angle. I missed a but I got every lum. I can't change my camera angle. Alright, well, we missed a chest, so
that's okay.
I mean, I didn't expect to be able to complete every level on the first try. Oh, wait a minute. How much health do I have? A lot of health, actually. Okay. It wasn't there. So we'll do the fly. Oh, no. I'm actually down here. I don't need this. Although, maybe I can fly up? I don't know. Go! Well, I'm up on the roof. We're gonna glide this way. Didn't work. At all. Oh, but it looks like this is back. Oh, no. No. Yeah, see, it would make so much more sense for it to have been up here. I could probably make that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so I guess I'll leave. Damn. Oh, well. If there is a second ending where you have to collect everything, or if you actually have to collect everything before you can actually fight the final boss, like they did in the first game, then I guess we're going to end up doing that anyway, so. Oh, man, that's. It's so depressing when you miss one thing. Okay, what is this? The precipice? This? Precipice? I'm going with the precipice. I don't know what it means. Meanwhile, the pirate prison ship, slaves on board, 33,524.
What is in your ferocity? He already has two masks.
You idiotic fool! Take a vessel and only come back with his dead body.
There's the flying ship. We're gonna have to have another kind of fight with that, aren't we? Yeah, definitely looks like it. Oh, well. Hey, mister, that wasn't nice at all. Okay. Yep, I kind of know how this deal works. Oh, ow. Okay, that was kind of mean. Alright. Well, if this is going to be the level, this is going to be a short level. There we go. Okay, how did he run on nothing? That's the important question. Oh boy. Alright, well I got the witch. Alright. Or the fairy. Because there are fairies in the world, so, you know. Oh boy. Oh! I almost fell off there. Jesus. Okay. We have another one. I'm just kind of speeding through this. I'm not really paying attention. Ow. Oh boy. Well, I am paying attention because I want to make sure I don't die like I almost just did there. Oh boy. Ooh. Okay, oh wow. That would be so easier. So much easier. Okay. No, I need that. Wow. It really did not want me grabbing on. Okay, so I had a checkpoint here, I guess? Next to the second cage, it looks like. Oh, boy. This is ridiculous. Okay. This is some hard stuff. Oh, boy. Okay. Alright. Nice. Oh. No. I need to hit you. How do I hit you? Thank you. What am I on? Nothing. Of course. Oh, I have to start all the way back here again. Alright. Well, nice, quick, fast segment. And then we'll probably have some more slower platforming to do. Okay. Alright, do this, and then hook on. And then hook on. Beautiful. Alright, so is it through here? Okay. That could have been a little more obvious. Oh, no. Okay, when we come back, more chase scene. Thanks for watching.